The 2023 season has officially come to an end for the Browns. In their first playoff game since the 2020 season, Cleveland struggled on both sides of the ball from the jump. The Browns gave up big plays defensively and had two crucial offensive turnovers that Houston capitalized on and set the Texans up to win 45-14.